Good morning. We are going to talk about microwave. My name is Nui.
My name is Paul.
My name is Rada.
My name is Ingin.
Let's start.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We come from Khon Kaen Vithayayun School. Today, we will present about microwave. So let's start.
My name is Yatavi.
One, Poy Pithayaporn. Two, Rada Pairiron. Three, Ing Ing Wanwanath. We have three questions.
One, what are microwaves? Microwaves are a type of electromagnetic radiation as a radio wave. Ultraviolet radiation, X-rays, and gamma rays. Microwaves have a range of applications including communication, radar, and perhaps base mobile people to eat.
What is the theories of microwave made of? The theories of the microwave oven, including the inner cooking chamber, is typically made of steroid. Zinc microwave radiation is refracted by steel. The case prevents radiation when the oven is turned on.
3. How does microwave oven happen? Microwave oven were discovered by Francis Rainer, who worked at the Leon Wheel building specification for use radar system. One day while he worked with radar worked, he noted the chocolate bar in this second broken.
Baked by microwave oven was popcorn, and the second type was egg, which exposed during baking experiments.
Thank you for watching
and listening.